Hi everyone, sorry, I don't know what the hell happened. If I had to guess, possible technical difficulties. I pray that doesn't happen again. So yeah, let's just get back to it. See what technical difficulties cause? Do pray that does not happen again. Because that's quite embarrassing. I see him. Missing something? I think I have to activate the door. Yep, I was right. Sorry, allergies. Hey, how come we can now got a free pass, huh? Angel Rose, thank you so much for host. How are you doing tonight? I'm happy you're here. Hey, Andrew Rose, how you doing? Again, thank you so much for the host. How you doing tonight? Unkin' yourself. I'm pretty good. I'm a little annoyed at the moment, but I'm okay. Yeah, what happened was, I don't know if you see it's labeled part 2, but I was streaming a minute ago, and due to technical difficulties, yeah, sucks. Hey, what can I do about it? But I'm happy you're having a good day. think those Ganados were trying to kill me. Should get a judgment game. I have thought about it, but I'm not really good at choice making when it comes to words, you know what I'm saying? I mean, except if it's in real life, of course. I'll think about it. Say hello to my little friend. And that goes chop, chop, chop. I wish Judgment was a movie series. Oh, hey, Bad Baby Maya. Thank you so much for the follow. I really do appreciate it. And, you wish Judgment was a movie series, Angel Rose? You mean like a TV series, then? Because that's a... Well, of course, there is such a thing as a movie series. But I could assume it would be a good series. Live action or animated? Damn it. Hang on. Live action. Oh, yeah, live action sounds good. I heard a rumor that they made Pokemon live action some time ago. I wouldn't really know, but yeah. That's what I heard. Yes and no. What do you mean? Huh, that's weird. Hey guys, is the stream going okay for you guys? Do I have to adjust anything or anything at all? Pokemon movie, but less focus on Pikachu if I spell his name. Okay. So, in essence, it's... Wow, Ganados are really angry at me right now.
Oh, hell!
I think it was called Detective Pikachu, maybe. I could be wrong. You know, throughout my life, I only played two Pokemon games. If you count the demo as a game. Yes, and even movie. Okay, okay, awesome, right on. You know guys, I think I only played two Pokemon games throughout my life. Unless you count the demo as a game. I played Pokemon Ranger Shadow of the Alola, probably one of my favorite Pokemon games I ever owned. And on my 3DS I have the demo of Sun and Moon. Yeah, I got Shadow of the Alola. I actually got that with my own money when I was 14. How about that? Gun 14 Slinger, got Pokemon Ranger Shadow of the Alola at the age of 14. How about that? Not what I intended to do. I hope I don't regret that. Guys, what was your first Pokemon game? Never played one. Oh, okay. Well, that's okay. Merchant buddy, so good to see you. Hold on a sec, bud. Let me just take care of these guys. Wait, do I even have the scope equipped? Happily ever after, except the Ganados. I actually grew up watching the show, though. I probably missed two series, though. The, oh crap, what was it? XYZ, I think? Or XY, I don't remember. And Welcome. Sun and Moon. I think Sun and Moon sort of ruined it, anyway, because... It's not the same.
Sale, stranger. What are you buying? What are you selling? I'll buy it at a high price.
What's your favorite Pokemon? That's a hard one, because I don't remember Pokemon that well.
Thank you. What are you buying? Not enough cash. Stranger, what are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all? Is that all? Thank you.
I'm thinking of my favorite Pokemon.
What are you buying?
Mine's Treat. Trico.
Is that all, strength?
The name sounds intriguing.
Thank you. What are you buying? Not enough cash, stranger. Not enough cash. Come back anytime.
Let me look up this Pokemon very quick. It's plant type. Okay, okay. Recognize this one. I think I have a Pokemon plush of that one somewhere. I think. I'm not sure. But yeah, I recognize it. Pretty cool. Oh, damn, I forgot to buy the map. Hopefully our buddy the merchant's still there.
Welcome.
Guys, you see those red glowing eyes on the merchant? No way in hell you guys can miss that.
Not enough cash, stranger. What are you selling? Come back anytime. What are you selling?
You know what? Screw it.
I'll buy it. Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all?
Better save a second time. I know my brother's favorite Pokemon. First I'd like to say, my brother's not big on Pokemon, but my brother's favorite Pokemon would have to be Houndarth. Yeah, he told me that's his favorite one. Oh, damn it. That sucks. 5 times. This sad pick I'm not big into either. Alright, I'll be sure to remember. My feet are slipping down. Okay, really, death by a parasite, that frickin' sucks, okay? You remember me? Yeah, I ain't so funny now anymore, is it? Parasite was chicken to face me. This meat is rotted, but I sure could use a fat, juicy steak right about now. I may be going to New York next year sometime. Oh, why? Some vacation? What was he doing in here? Yeah, vacation. Okay, that's cool. I remember my first time being in New York. Guess what was one thing I was looking for, guys? When I was in New York, I was probably 8 years old. I was looking for Spider-Man. How's that? Huh? I mean, I was there looking for Spider-Man. on, you bastard! What in the world were they eating? Oh, not you again. You're one ugly bastard. My mom is going to retire in New York, maybe the place that we go, but I'm still unsure where to go though. Well, congratulations on your mother retiring. Shut up, Ashley! Man, if I could, I'd probably just say to Ganados, you know, keep Ashley. Trying to convince her to go to California, lol. Ah, we're at the home of the movie stars. It's like he knows.
Amateurs. Just hang in there, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
Yeah, first I better check something. Huh. BRB, grabbing some Mountain Dew. Okay. I'll be right here, baby girl. Damn it. I think I'm lost.
I'm lost.
Oh, wait. I'm so dumb sometimes.
You dumb, dumb gunslinger.
Some rare things on sale. What are you buying? Not enough cash.
What?
What are you selling?
I'm back. Welcome back. No, I don't want to go here. I'm gonna have to put together some cash.
Oh, Jesus Christ! Ugly bastards.
Guys, I'm really scared. You hear that noise? I think it's something good thing. I'm gonna go back to merchants. Like, will you? Maybe now I have enough for the merchant.
Got some rare things up. What are you selling? Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. Thank you. What are you buying? Not enough cash, stranger.
Ah, damn it. I have to get 40,000 more pesetas. Oh well, I might as well save. are they working on?
It's locked.
Jesus Christ, it scared me.
Oh!
Oh, Jesus Christ.
That thing's awake now.
That looks like he's allergic to magnums. Why didn't I use a magnum sooner?
Great, there's four of them.
Some rare thing. What are you selling? Is that all struck? Thank you. What are you buying?
Not enough cash, stranger.
What are you buying?
I can't afford to waste money. If I'm gonna survive, I'm gonna need a tactical vest. Of course, the back. Ah, gunslinger has brains. I shouldn't yet. Probably hurry up before something wakes up. Oh hell. Because I'm a savage. Oh, hey, Andrew. Thank you so much for retweeting my tweet. Okay, when he just started running at me, I just jumped. Stay here, Ashley. Stay put. Falling out of ammo. I'm saved. Oh, that's a new one. Merchant, so good to see you, bud.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things. What are you buying? What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you.
You know what, guys?
Is that
screw
all?
Screw it.
Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Come back anytime.
Oh, look how good I look.
This is Leon. Request backup. I repeat, request backup.
Damn. Damn, can't contact his people. How big of a jamming signal do they have? Yeah, or you hit 10 hours. Can't shoot through the door, dummy. Obnoxious little bastards they are. Wrong room. Great, now I'm lost.
Wow, I'm dumb.
Leon.
You okay? Come on, let's get out of here.
Yeah, unfortunately, I died once because of a stupid parasite. It's a paper airplane. It's from Ada. God, that thing's creepy.
Follow me.
Looks like this is it.
Oh, it stinks.
Sure does.
No way, Leon.
Way.
Cause I'm a savage.
Are you out of your mind?
I knew you'd be fine if you landed on your butt.
You... What is this?
Come on, let's go.
Damn, it's too close. Oh! That thing's nuts! Oh, hell.
Ashley!
get going. Come on.
La vista, baby.
Follow me.
Looks like dog food or something. Oh, I'm supposed to send her. How about that? You're actually useful for once.
Got a selection of good things on. What are you buying? What are you selling? What are you buying? Is that all, strength? Thank you. Not enough cash, stranger. Not enough cash, stranger. Come back anytime.
Oh, I should probably save.
Stupid.
To me, Leon.
Well, let's rock and roll.
This is where you get off.
Help me, Leon.
Plus, I tell you, this thing's out of commission. Scientist tells me I'm gonna need a rocket launcher sometime down the road.
What are you buying? Not enough cash, stranger. Not enough cash, stranger. What are you selling? Come back any time. Inside you.
Sadler!
Perhaps you can resist, but you cannot disobey. Now, come to me, Ashley.
Ashley!
Save it. Huh, not that far away.
What is that? There's a treasure back there. Oh, damn, how did I miss that?
Wrong button. Sorry guys, I hit the wrong button. Anyways guys, I think I'm just gonna end it here for tonight. Thank you all for coming. If you're new and you like my content, please feel free to follow me here on Twitch for more content. I stream... Okay, I'm trying to schedule and see if it works out well. I stream Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and Saturday. Thursday, it really depends if I'm bored or if it's a holiday. Really, that goes for any days that I'm not streaming. See you later, Angel Rose. Thank you for coming.
What else?
You can follow me on Twitter and Instagram. Oh, if you follow me here on Twitch, be sure to turn on notifications so you'll be notified when I go live. Some of my content you do not want to miss. You can follow me on Twitter and Instagram. Links are below the stream. And, you can even subscribe to my YouTube channel where it all began. Again, thank you all for coming, but before we go, we're going to do our traditional thing. You know what that is? We are going to choose someone to host. Yeah, we're going to choose someone to host. So, let's see who we have tonight. Let us see. Hey, would two people be enough for a raid?
I could never tell.
Wife, that's someone you do not want to miss, ladies and gentlemen. Anyways, let's see. Do we have enough for a raid? Let us see. Come on, guys. Do it with me. Raid. Come on. Raid. Come on. I still see one viewer. Come on. Show some enthusiasm. Let's go. Come on. Let's raid. No?
Nah.
Bummer. One viewer I guess will do. Anyways, guys, again, thank you all for coming. I love you all. And I'll see you tomorrow if I can stream. Well, I probably am going to stream, but yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. Love you all, and I'll see you next stream. Good night. Just getting the stream right about...